Behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love. Yo, what is going on, guys? This is Exotic here. Today, guys, I'm just telling another story, and this actually isn't going to be, like, a scary story or anything, but, because I can't really think of, like, stories that I have, but, like, 2 days ago, I started thinking about them, and I've thinked, like, 6 or 7, and then I forgot them all, and, like, now I just thought of one while I'm, like, you know, in here, and about to tell you the story. So, anyways, guys, before we start the story, thank you guys for so much support on my last video, like, my long sleep video. I didn't think it was going to do that good in an hour. It got 19 views an hour, and then it went down, and then like at 1 in the morning it got like another 10 views, which isn't like the best or it's not like the worst. Sorry if I like sound, yeah, but it's not the worst or anything. And thank you guys for so much support. Also, guys, check out this gameplay in the background. I think I went 30 and 17, which isn't like, you know, that bad, but it's really bad. It's kind of bad, but it's kind of not, what you say, because at the beginning of the gameplay I did so good and I got tons of kills, but at the beginning of the gameplay I got killed. And I've actually been trying to get some Call of Duty Zombies gameplay. I played, and every time we played, we've always got around 13. We haven't got under or above. We've always gotten around 13. And one time I got the wrench, which is awesome because it was my first time ever getting the wrench. And you know, I've actually got it, so I was very happy about that. But anyways, guys, make sure to leave about 5 likes on this video, and let's get right into the... Alright, guys, so, me and my friend Brendan, this actually does involve him, because I was at his house, and, like, you know, it was, like, right, I think it was before we found the toxic poop bucket. I'm pretty sure it was that, it was, like, right before, and, no, it was after, because, yeah, it was after. So, we were walking past his house, and there was nobody there. And then on the tree, he had a tree with, like, none of, like, the leaves on it. And on that tree, there was tons of CDs connected to it. And there was, like, CDs on the middle of the road. And me and my friend Brendan grabbed them. And we walked forward to, like, you know, see what was on them at his house. There wasn't anything on them. They were just, like, little program CDs. And we were walking. And then we picked up the toxic poop bucket. And then, like, we're picking that up, and it was really heavy, and he had his bike also, so I was riding his bike while he had a toxic poop bucket, and we made him run. And then, oh my god, so I don't know why we got so scared, but, like, because we didn't mess with the tree or anything. There was just, like, little branches on the side of the road, like, that probably some teenagers took, and then, you know, messed with them, like, 16, 17-year-olds messed with them and then threw them on the road. So we picked them up. We're going to go see what's on them. There was nothing on them when we got back anyways, but when we checked it, we were walking, and then there's a car pulling up, and he had the CDs in his hand. I didn't have one, so I was like, I was good with that. But he had all the CDs in his hand and the toxic poop bucket. So right after that, the person drove past us. We're like, okay, that's all good. And he turned into the driveway where the CD tree was. And then he walked out and he started staring at us. And Brendan, he ran as fast as he could. And he was like, I didn't know that was him. I didn't know that was him. I was like, well, we're not the ones that ripped it off, so it's okay. He's probably already seen them. And he didn't really care. But right after that, he just started running and he darted to his house. And we were there like 15, 20 seconds, and it was, like, clear up the street, too. We were there really fast, but he's pretty fast for, you know, a bigger person. And anyways, that was, like, you know, one of the most scariest times for him. For me, it wasn't, because I actually have another story I'll be telling really soon. But also, guys, look out for a vlog tomorrow. There should be a vlog tomorrow, and I don't know if it'll be, like, one of the best vlogs, but it'll still be a pretty good vlog, because this is actually the only time I go to Brendan's house and I have money, because when I go to his house, I always want money, because I always want to go get something to drink, even though they always have something to drink. But his parents always put it in the room, and they say he can't have any, which, you know, is alright, I guess. It doesn't matter. But every time I go over there, we also have pizza, which is awesome, because, you know, I don't get to like, eat, like, Little Caesars pizza much. That's only on, like, birthday parties. But we also have oven pizzas in my house. That's what I'm talking about. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys have a great rest of your day, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and peace.